Down the tunnel, the rough cavern walls give way to fitted stone. Cries of pain and grave, chanting voices break the silence. The draggled ogre stares at you from the cell to the north. He has been beaten and whipped, but his eyes still. More grunts and pained yelps stir the gloom. Dried blood and slivers of gnawed bone make a trail that stops abruptly at the east wall of the passage. A few tiny globs of something black and tarry cling to the floor near the wall. They give off a faint, muddy smell. Jayla drops it. You now have the key to the ogre's cell. The battered ogre shoves out of his cell and flees to safety. Now to help his fellows. Ogre slaves have all been freed. The cult of the Six no longer has any hold over Grey.